So we're gonna burn those dopamine receptors today. We're gonna buy an upgrade that allows us to get piercing, an upgrade that makes our ship fire faster. Then we'll go for more health and more experience. Let's make sure we're putting these on. And now the fun can begin. Also, if bright lights aren't your thing, I'd maybe look away. This game's all about its colorful lights. And I got another neon scythe upgrade. Let's go with more orbital range. That way it's just further away. This little guy runs around and slices these ships up for me, so that's helpful. Now, obviously, each one of these guys I kill, I get some experience that flows into my ship that lets me get more upgrades. I think I'll take the 15% XP gain increase just right off the bat. It should let me get a whole bunch more early game upgrades much, much quicker. Yeah, see, here's my next one. Fire torpedoes randomly in all directions. That sounds like fun. Go get it, little yellow torpedo. Okay, well, maybe, like, go towards something. There we go. Oh, and then multi-shot. Lowers my damage by 15%, but now I'm shooting two projectiles, so it basically just doubled my damage. And wow, dude, this piercing is crazy. We can combine that with split shot so my bullets, well, break off. I have two bullets that break off. You get it. Ooh, more scythe. More damage for you, buddy. What do you do now? Cut that thing up. That's like 2.6, I think. It's not half bad. Ooh, more split shot. That really decreases my fire rate, but I think it's fine. You see that? Well, hang on. One more scythe upgrade. More speed. This big group over here, well, they're dead. The goal is to try and survive for 10 minutes in this, and it obviously just keeps getting crazier and crazier as we go. I can max out my neon scythe. I mean, might as well. Grand blades, plus 5% blade size. Sure, why not? If anything, that's good because it just won't appear in the upgrade list anymore. I'm capable of getting synergies. Ooh, EMP discharge, fun. And so if I get two more multi-shots, I can get dual Reaper. Two tiny scythes flying around me going crazy. Sounds like it'd be really, really good. Ooh, more split shot. Max that out too. Now it won't appear anymore. Wait, split shot's affecting my rockets too? I didn't even realize. All right, give me this upgrade crystal. Dang it. Oh, another multi-shot. Yes. Three bullets at once now. My damage is so low. That's fine. I know all I have to do is just get like two more upgrades and it'll be perfect. I guess we'll take more overclock here. Put my weapon's firing speed somewhat back to normal. Yeah, I think the extra bullets that break off, thanks to my 15%, is actually making a pretty huge difference. So I'll take it again. Get my firing rate somewhat back to normal. My damage is only 1.1, but I guess it's fine. I'm shooting four bullets, so. Back, foul beast. Leave me alone, please. I'm ready for my next upgrade game, whenever you want to give me it. Go ahead. Drop it on me. Any second now. Ooh, more torpedo. Sounds good to me. Torpedo flood. Double fire rate. Have the damage. Yep. That's fine because, oh god, the boss is here. In 3 minutes? Dude, that's so early. Okay, I just have to circle around him because he keeps shooting bullets at me. But that's fine. I think my split shot and thanks to my piercing, we're actually doing crazy work. Would you just die? Ooh, overclock? Infliction? Nah, give me more overclock. There. Even more bullets faster now. Explode. Perfect. Okay, I was able to beat back the boss. That's a good sign. Next step, 10 minutes. I'm assuming everything's gonna ramp up like insanely crazy now. Explosives? Give me that. Oh, wow. It's like a little firework light show. How nice is that? Also, more overclock. None of this is really what I'm wanting. More XP gain, I guess. I'm level 20. I feel like this is going pretty good. I mean, I'm doing a lot of murdering, so that's always good. Ooh, torpedo. More projectile size? Oh yeah, we're just absolutely erasing things now. I guess maybe more infliction. This gives me 15% weapon damage back. I guess if I can start to, like, you know, build all my damage back, then I'll probably become like a very, very deadly murderous freak. More experience gain. Game, got anything else you want to give me? I mean, I'll take whatever you need. It just keeps throwing a bunch of tiny little ships at me, man. Oh, this will max out my torpedo upgrade. Ah, let's do it. Ooh, another flood. Sick. Dude, look at how many of these things I've got coming out at one time. Holy, go get them, team. Yep, we're on it. Just send them out, fly them out, do whatever we gotta do. Absolute firework light show. There's so many colors. I told you we'd fry those dopamine receptors. Oh, sick. Max out overclock now, too. This isn't the max fire rate because of all my split shots that lower it, but I think I've offset it pretty hard. So there's, it's just a lot of bullets all the time. That's good. Look at how much XP I'm getting, too. It's like constantly just going up. It's like a full-on trickle. Thank you, XP boost. Thank you, infliction, for more damage. The goal is to survive 10 minutes, but I'm fairly certain I can go longer and try and get past it. I'll be curious to see what this looks like after 3 more minutes. Considering the dreadnought boss pops up at like 3.5. Might not work in my favor. More XP gain, more damage, more damage. It looks like I'm back to like 1.2 in the damaging department for my bullets. That's always nice. Get away, get away, get away, get away. Light show away, be gone. More damage for my guns. Thank you. Dude, I wish I could get that up to 2. That'd be so nice. A new synergy is available? What is it? Oh, 5 XP gain and 5 regen caused me to regain my health off XP. That's crazy. I feel like I'd be borderline immortal as long as I don't get one shot, because look at how much XP I trickle in every time. Okay, I just got touched. That's not good. All right. Well, suddenly things are going very bad. 7.5 minutes. Game, you got that multi-shot for me? Anywhere? No? More infliction? I'll take it. I've maxed out what my damage can be. It looks like it's going to sit at 1.6, but through 4 bullets, you know, it's like 10 or something. I don't know what the math is. I just assume it works. Hopefully the game will be very kind and want to give me multi-shot out of the kindness of its heart, and it also feels pity for me and bad and stuff. We're about to be at the 8-minute mark. Usually every minute something ramps up. Game, whenever you... Yes! I rolled it! Give me you! Where's my... Oh, I don't have my synergy. Oh no, do I have to level up one more time? Oh god. Fight! 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 Oh wait, I got it! Synergize! Yes! 2 deadly, high damaging size. Give me that. Oh, that's... Wow. Do I even need to shoot my gun anymore? This is doing 144 damage, it looks like. I think I'm fine to just sit here. No, something got through. Okay. Enemies deal 25% less damage, but lowers mobility by 5%. I'll take that. I don't need to be mobile. I just need to survive. The size take care of all my close range, guys. Bomber Blitz, a new arena. Oh, cool. Stay awake. Stay awake. Stay awake. Thank you, size, for being my protecting force. I guess I'll go more XP gain. I'll try and get the second synergy if possible. I mean, it'd be very nice to just know I can heal like no matter what. Also, it takes 10,000 to unlock like the next cards that I can start pulling and stuff. This is a non-issue. I get it so quick. There's maxed out XP gain. Look, I'm already at 1,000 XP up. Now I'm gonna unlock it here in a second. Yep, piercing card. Can I get more piercing shots? I feel like piercing might actually be screwing me here because stuff's like not breaking. Regen. Thank you. Yeah, I need another 10,000 to unlock the stun, it looks like. But again, very quickly, so many lights. I really can't move anymore. Like, they are boxing me in a full-on circle maneuver. More brawler. Enemies do 50% less damage now, but I'm very slow. All right, well, I'll just spin here like a nice little ballerina and hope that I can survive like 18 more seconds. More regen. Leave me alone. 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 Additional redraw. Sick. Ooh, energy bullets. What's that one gonna be? And yes, I rerolled another regen. Give me that. Having 3 of those is so nice. Please, 1 more second. I'm begging you. Yes, I beat it. The 10-minute threshold is gone. How far can I make it through all of this, though? That is a great question. Wow, there's so many enemies everywhere. I'm probably gonna be able to get like another 30,000 XP before I die, though, I think. Or at least, I kind of hope. Oh, more brawler. I'll take that. It's actually working out great. Every once in a while, one will get through, but then I actually just am fully able to re-heal the damage. Oh, man. I could be eternal if I managed to get that other synergy. I guess maybe Pulse. It's a secondary weapon. I don't know how to use it, nor do I know when it's ready. Ooh, impact. Okay, starting to take a lot more damage. This is not good. It's like less enemies, but way healthier enemies. So they're just able to break through, like, for free. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. It takes 14,000 experience to level up now. That's psychotic, unfounded, unconstitutional. More brawler for 25% less damage again. I don't think it matters. They hit me so much. Just keep moving. No! Oh, 11 minutes, man. 1,000,000 damage given. Wow. All right, accept my fate. I should have a lot more crystals in here. Here, let's go into more weapon damage. Faster fire rate for you. I will just max out my ship's toughness and then... Oh, I'm so close to maxing out XP again. Okay, this one I need to beat Razor Claw. So I'm going to try out this tank ship who shoots much, much slower, but I'm doing 11 damage. More XP gain, I guess. Oh, okay, next. Already. More infliction, 15% more weapon damage. I'm doing 13 damage per shot. Wow. It'd be nice to get fire rate game. You got that in here anywhere? Neon scythe? That'll at least be something. Everything's so purple and scary. Ooh, multi-shot. See, this is all right to lose a little bit on. I'm at 11. Ooh, more scythe? Sure. Can I get the blades again? This helped out a ton. I kind of also want to get like one piercing shot game, if you don't mind. Be super cool. No, nothing. Cool. Thanks. More XP. There's so many tiny enemies. And for why? Ooh, overclock. Yeah, this is nice. Okay. Oh, and piercing. Perfect. Now I should go through 2 enemies, I think. Is how this works. Yeah, I'm clearing stuff a whole lot faster. Picked up another overclock. Mm-hmm. This feels good. I can, like, taste the power already. More multi-shot. That's fine. At 9 damage per bullet. That's okay. I guess I'll go impact. It gives me 10% more knockback. I don't really need that or anything. I just got horrible luck on my cards. And another multi-shot. Perfect. That's maxed out. I'm at 8 damage per shot, but I'm just wiping things. I'm literally erasing them off of the map or whatever this place is. And third Neon Scythe. 2 more of those. I'm golden. Watch. This whole little group right here, dead. Hey, leave me alone. When's the freakiest ship guy spawning? Oh, cool. Another Neon Scythe. And I got it again? That's so lucky. Alright, well, I will have my dual blades here in a second to become stupidly ugly, grossly strong. Yeah, I'll take it. Thanks, game. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Dead. Ow, so I'm getting through. More overclock then. Should I maybe get split shot? Do my bullets split and do a lot of damage? Oh yeah, they split off and do 8. They do plenty damage. More infliction. Get my actual damage back from all the multi-shots. I'm feeling strong. I'm feeling confident. Hopefully the boss is a pushover. Like in an ideal world, I just bop them immediately. But just to be safe, more damage. Oh, sick. I'm back up to 10.7 on my shots. Or is that the split ones? It's hard to tell. A lot of numbers. Overclock. Yes. That's what I was hoping for. More fire rate. More fire rate, more damage. It's basic math. Get out of here, idiots. You're purple. You should have been green like me. This has always been the best course of action. And more damage. I don't have any rockets flying around this time, so everything looks way more calm. But I'm like way more deadly. I think maybe like 2 more split shots too, and I'll really be in business. Projectile size? I haven't seen that one before. But I'm just going to max out my damage. What am I doing now? 14? Sick. 14 times 4 when I hit something? That's pretty juicy. Pretty, pretty juicy. I'm also 4 minutes in. No boss yet. More split shot. Lowers my fire rate a bit, but I shoot like 300 more projectiles now, so I feel like it's working. I guess more regen. Wouldn't be a bad idea to have more healing whenever I'm just a tiny little ship. Tiny little ship trying to kill 700,000 enemy ships in a foreign land. I wish there was an upgrade that like auto-aimed my ship for me. Like just at whatever was closer, it was like boom, 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 boom. That would be really good. Hey, go away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Everything stopped flying at me. We're about to hit 5 minutes. I'm worried that's when the thing's gonna appear. So I will be getting my last split shot upgrade to max all that out. These are some slow bullets, but man, do they decimate. And oh, here comes Razor Claw. Yep. Oh my gosh, wait, he's like throwing saw blades at me from down there. Hang on, look at his health though. Oh yes, perfect, my last overclock. Dude, he's being decimated. Those saw blades hurt. Oh, but he's fully dead. What a pushover. Don't worry, don't worry. I still wanna see how crazy I can make this run. And it should be about to kick off. Explosives, that's what I was kind of looking for. That helps a lot. Yep, more fireworks. My next upgrade is power shots. I want that so bad. Yeah, the explosives make it where no one kind of survives. It's that synergizing with split shot just makes a giant AoE effect. Oh, and I have a synergy bullets for energy, piercing, and stun. Energy bolt bullets? Oh, I kind of want that. All right, seems like I need to max out my XP gain then. This is my last one I need to max out XP. Gotten to the point where I need 4,000 of it to level up, but at 7.5 minutes in, I'm assuming the enemies are really going to start ramping up in amount, which is perfect because I'm an ad clearer. I also don't have torpedoes or shurikens or anything to upgrade this time, so as long as RNG is on my side, we can make it. More piercing, I guess. That's what I need for electric bullets. And power shots is a new synergy. What do you do? I need impact and projectile size. Increase damage by 200%. Oh, maybe I go and grab that. Oh, hey, projectile size. What are you doing here? Oh, yeah. See, at about the 9-minute mark, everything ramps up to where, like, I can't really move anymore. And piercing is what I have to take. At least I know I have, like, 4 upgrades I can try and get. Well, 5, actually, because I could get the healing synergy if I got that. So I just always, like, have something to try and pull for. Oh, hey, Impact, what are you doing here? Let's actually pick that one up. But I really want power shots because this says all weapons by 200%, meaning my size would do, like, 700 damage. That would be a huge help. Back, be gone, back, be gone. Back, be gone. Let's see, more projectile size. I'm at 2 on both those. Theoretically, I'm like 15,000 experience away from being in business. Well, we hope. And nothing, nothing, nothing on all 3? Oh, brother. If I skip my draw, does it let me not level up and I can get another one very cheap? Let's find out. Nope, I just wasted it, I think. Wait, Blast Stars, a new synergy. Rapid fire shurikens to deal huge damage. Oh, man, these all seem fun. Oh, yes, my 3rd impact. Word to Neon Genesis. Oh, also, I'm over 10 minutes. Wow, I didn't even see that. Wait. My next upgrade is Atomic Daggers? I want that. It's a new card. That sounds like a crazy melee weapon. Please, give me what I need. No. Can I? Oh my gosh. I got hit by 1 ship and it did half my health. Yeah, see, this is how they start to get you. Back, back. I'll take another regen. Maybe I should get a few upgrades in Brawler too now. I think one more regen and I can get that next little synergy I need though, where I like heal off my experience. That would be very nice right now. Game, what do we think? We want to let me level up real quick, please. Please. Fire's daggers in the direction your shit's moving. How cool. Anything. 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 Okay. Well, I have the power bullet synergy. The only downside is I'm dead. Dang it. That's okay. Got enough crystals. We can start upgrading a bunch of stuff big time. And I'll tell you what, if you want to see more of this, frying our dopamine receptors together, leave me a comment letting me know. Until then, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you.